Producers feel they must assure free burial services to anyone who dies of fright.
Right.